you done horseback riding before? No. Stay tuned.
Local name is something about vineyards, because this is Love Valley. That's why there are hearts everywhere.
But my love is not here.
You can see some pigeons.
Pigeon palace.
Yeah, pigeon palace, you're right.
The tradition of making pottery goes back to around more than 4,000 years in Turkey.
I can't follow it. This place was the first monastery area in Cappadocia region. Also in Cappadocia there were Christian population. Orthodox Christians were living in Cappadocia. And there were the early Christians. Monks, nuns used to live here to teach them Christianity. We can imagine like a big university campus.
The reason hot air balloon is cancelled is due to the wind condition, and it's a bit dangerous for us to fly off, so we are planning to go to ATV tour. See, these three dogs are following us. Very nice ATV tour guy gave me his We just finished our ATV tour. Here we are enjoying our champagne.
That's our guide.
Yeah,
tour guide.
So we went to the
Rose Valley,
Red Valley,
Chawan Mushi.
Rose Valley, Red Valley, Sun Valley, Han Valley, La Valley. You like it? Enjoy it?
Yes,
we
did.
I'm a driver. I like it. You are good. Faster.
See, who say girls? Who say girls cannot? Nobody say.
You can imagine here is a large living complex. It's a large education center for Christianity, philosophy and monastery life. Actually, it was built part of Roman Empire as a trade center.
What does this look like? If you look to my right, this is the ceremony at the winery. We have to hike up at the Illara. We have to walk 4 kilometers all the way to Antolia restaurant. So we just ate the pizza made by her.
That was a heck of a journey, man.
I feel so proud of Daya.
Finally, we are at the Rukuyu underground tunnel. Now we have two pen
and okay, we'll show you the hole in a minute. Stay tuned. Okay.
Definitely tiny. Hopefully, we are able to take the hot air balloon, or maybe we might stay another night. This is just an option, but
just stay tuned.
Yes, it has been confirmed that a hot air balloon is cancelled, so we might try another day. Hi guys, let's have a room tour of our View Cave Hotel. So look around. We're now heading for the horseback riding. Let's go. We are off the grid. Oh, we don't have Grab ride. We took horses. What's the name again?
Good morning!
My name is Mustafa.
You see this horse ranch?
Yes.
Actually, the meaning of Cappadocia means the land of the beautiful and the strongest horses.
Oh, really? Yeah.